Home opener for the Horns at the dish. Keith Moreland, Greg Swindell, Glatcher with us. First inning, right off the bat, Cole Quintanilla in his first start gives up an opposite field single, and that sort of starts the pattern in that first inning.
Yeah, before you look up, UTSA will have the bases loaded and eventually get one run out of it and take a 1-0 lead.
Staley with a good play right there. Quintanilla came back, started settling in the ball game.
Settled in, found the breaking ball, got command of the fastball, and it was able to go four innings in this ball game and give Texas a chance.
And then UTSA got it going again in the fourth. They got a base hit, and then a throw to second base. Ball gets away. Throw going to third from Austin Todd up against the screen, and just like that, the Roadrunners with a 2-0 lead.
Texas had been playing good defense, but just in one play, two errors, and it's 2-0.
First hit of the ball game, a bunt single for the Longhorns by Duke Ellis, and that just got it going.
He got it going. Trey Faltini would come up with the opposite field RBI single, and then Silas Arduan would get one up. It would go to the base of the wall, a double and two RBI.
First hit of his career gives the Longhorns a lead. Cam Williams comes right behind him, opposite field, two-run double, his first hit of his career.
Slicing liner to left, and the Horns have put up five in the fourth.
And then defense took over for Texas as the shortstop, the true freshman from Houston, Trey Faltini, was just outstanding in the field.
The entire ball game. He goes to his left on the other side of second base, makes the strong throw, goes to his right, down to his knees, another strong throw to first base, and then this one right here. Uses the turf and a good scoop on the other end. What a game by the freshman, Trey Faltini.
Then we go to the ninth. Longhorns trying to find a way to put this thing away. Pete Hansen out of the bullpen, three inning save.
Pete Hansen comes in, does the job. The Horns win 6-2, they're 4-0 on the season.